Here's the three most dangerous animals kept as pets. This Japanese man has been living with this Cayman San for over 40 years. He bought him when he was just a baby and has taken care of him ever since, hand feeding him and brushing his teeth. This man uses a young lioness to herd his sheep. The reason the lioness doesn't kill and eat them is because she was actually raised with lambs as a baby. This Russian man cared for a stray bear cub, and now after fully grown, he still looks after it.